we as researchers have a real problem with jargon, and we feel like it makes us smarter or something, but all it does is make our message convoluted. And I think when you use jargon, what you do is you allow for the easier messages to actually, you know, to take hold. It's easier to think about what I call like the poops and needles story of homelessness, as opposed to the deeper story of this is a problem of systemic racism, income inequality, and poverty.